Sir, I would like to make a submission. I would like to make a submission to the Honorable Prime Minister through you. The FRBM limits those who are fixed by the FRBM limits those who are the FRBM fixed by the AP state government. They are in total violation of Article 293. So the earlier limit, already our state has got a debt of 7 lakh crores, and they are trying to increase it by another 1 lakh crores, which is totally detrimental to the state of Andhra Pradesh. So we want, the banks don't want to get bankrupted. Let there be a regulation to control the state's borrowing out of the way, exceeding the FRBM limits as stipulated by the government of India, in total violation of 293. The states would collapse, the banks would collapse. So the Honorable Prime Minister should make a note of this and stop the banks and the states to become bankrupt. Thank you, sir.
बोल रहे हैं, वो पहली बार बोल रहे हैं जी.
Honorable Chairman sir, thank you profusely for giving me this opportunity to raise an important issue. Sir, I represent Tirupati Parliament constituency. Sir, Honorable Minister of Civil Aviation assured several times that Tirupati Airport is one of the 8 airports selected for promotion of MRO center. And Invest India also proposed to highlight Tirupati potential as an MRO center. I request Honorable Civil Aviation Minister to appoint a special officer for speedy implementation of MRO center and logistic park project in Tirupati Airport, and also increase an airport connectivity to Tirupati International Airport under UDAN scheme. I request for early consideration of implementing MRO and relevant tendering, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.